Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the 6th episode of my Ironman on Dreamscape RSPS. Dreamscape is the number one custom RSPS. They actually have a huge player base. I've seen them peak at over 400 online. If you guys want to come check it out, link down below. But as always, guys, Dreamscape has sponsored today's video. So, yesterday's giveaway kind of, sucked. So to make up for that, guys, I have 10 2K19 boxes to give away to 10 lucky commenters down below. This giveaway is going to be over $500, so make sure to enter. And to do so, all you have to do is like the video, comment your in-game name down below, subscribe to my channel, and make sure to turn on post notifications because on every video, the first commenter gets a prize. And guys, make sure to join my Discord by using the link down below as that is where I post every video's giveaway winners. As well, guys, if you are new to the server, you can type in ref and then my name, Eggy, for a free tactical mystery box upon arrival. They're worth about $6, you can actually open them for some pretty good stuff. And as well, the first comment today has actually won themselves, once again, a pet mystery box. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoy the video, and let's get into it. Now that I'm actually working on training my magic up a little bit, one thing that I really want to do on my Iron Man is the Icy Skeleton. Not only can I get the Blizzard Virtus, the Blizzard Shield, but as well I can get the Frostbite Staff, which is a huge upgrade from my Penguin Staff U. I'm not overly sure how long it's going to take, but I'm going to kill 1,000 of these this episode. Definitely going to help out for the fact that I have the Collector's Necklace, but either way, 1,000, hopefully I get a drop or two. Honestly, the drops that I want are only on a rare drop table, so that's not even that bad. Anyways, we're going to be starting off our day at the Icy Skeleton because I do want to do a bit of AFK time and watch some Rick and Morty. I'm actually going to come home real quick before I do this because it's a possible chance I can get it off a hard task. Now, Shadow Kings, either way, back over to the Icy Skeleton. Starting at 250, I'm not going to upload this episode until I'm at least at 1250. Easy, dude. Kill count 570, get myself an Icy Spirit Shield. Actually fairly useless, but I'll keep it. Another item to the collection, can never complain. Alrighty boys, kill count about 600 right now. I'm gonna take a little bit of a break, and we'll finish these off later. So, if you remembered, I grabbed myself a hard task. I do actually want to complete this. And, if you guys actually watched the last episode of the Road to Owner Cape, I completed my first expert task, and it was actually super crazy. So, I would like to complete one on the Iron Man, but I'm not sure. We'll see.
Another achievement in the bag, boys. Let's see what we get from this one. Come on, dude, I'm begging you. If I get a Kion staff, I'll actually shit my pants. Come on, dude, I got 125k. Also, guys, real quick, I'm not actually sure how this will look, but on the Dreamscape Wikipedia, link down below, you can actually go to Gear, and scroll down from here and see what your next upgrade is if you actually are confused. One thing that I did notice though, a set that I do want to pick up is going to be one of these Strike Worm sets. They actually give huge drop rate bonus, double drop rate, and some of them give me a luck percentage. But to actually get into the Strike Worm's lair, I need to be level 138. So before I go do anything, I'm going to have to go level up my summoning to 99.
So, slight issue after getting myself 138 combat. To actually access the Strike Worm King, I forgot that I need to be prestige level 3. Fuck, that's actually so far away, god damn it. But guys, if you don't know, Dreamscape has actually recently released themselves a seasonal pass or a battle pass, kind of like Fortnite. This is actually a super sweet concept. So that's definitely going to be something to add to my account today. Essentially what it is, once open, the season lasts for 60 days and you can access it via :// season pass.
You get different daily season tasks, so for example, cut 100 dragon stones, kill some shredders, oak logs, whether it's skilling, bossing, or raiding, things like that. Completing those tasks is actually going to level up your season pass, and as you guys can see, there is a free version, so you don't actually have to pay to play. But of course, the pay to play version is going to be a lot better, so that is going to be what I'm picking up today on my Iron Man. It costs $100, and I do definitely think it's going to be worth it. But as well, on top of the tasks, it's actually kind of cool. You can also do various activities to actually help level up your season's pass. So opening up the different lower tier boxes is actually going to get yourself 0.1 season pass tier. Opening up the medium tier boxes, so the 2K19, Easter box, Centurion, things like that, get you 0.5 of a tier. Opening up the Black Diamond box gives you one full tier. Any full arcade completion gets you a tier. Any raid boss kill gets you 0.1 tier. Every 100 NPC kills is another tier. Every battle game ground win is 5 full tiers. And as well, every 1 hour of being active gives you 0.5 tier. You can actually get so many different tiers, so I'm actually super looking forward to this. And as well on the rewards, if you guys haven't seen them already, you can literally make so much money. So the free-to-play version, you get things like the seasonal banner, you get 10 mystery boxes. You have the box of wealths, of course, dynamic boxes, a lot more coins, you even have a devious set. But what I'm more so looking forward to is daily prizes, dude. 20 mil, 20 mil, 10 boxes, 10 boxes. There's actually so much to be won. And on pass level 55, I get myself a seasonal AK-47 Asimov. Bro, there's actually a crazy amount of money. I can even get a seasonal death cape at 100. I know it adds to the daily grind a little bit more on my account, but like I said, I think it's worth it. Anyways, here we are, the season's pass ticket, claiming that and adding that to my account. Use :// seasons pass to see the new rewards. I believe the extra dailies will be on my account on the next day reset, but for today I have mine 100 copper ore, fish 100 swordfish, and fish 75 lobster. That is unbelievably easy. So my current tier is tier 1, in 4 more tasks I got myself another 20 mil and the seasonal banner. I'm gonna quickly do these tasks, but this is actually kinda cool. Now I get to start training up my total level a bit. Got myself a pickaxe and starting out this grind. 99 to go, dude. Bro, once again, AFK skilling. I fucking love Dreamscape. Honestly, they think of everything.
And completing the copper ore. I guess next I have to go be a fisherman for a little bit, so over to the lobsters and swordfish. I'm honestly such a huge fan of this. It pushes you around different places of the game and actually gets you training things that you normally wouldn't.
75 lobster finished up real quick. Next is 100 swordfish. Easy enough. Fishing is actually super quick on Dreamscape. I'm already level 70. I got one fucking swordfish that inventory. Alright, sick.
And completing our third daily task of the day, Pog Dude. Tomorrow I get to claim a seasonal banner and 20 mil. Not bad. Anyways, I have a bit of editing to do, so I'm gonna go back over to the icy skeleton and hopefully pop off a drop or two. Got about 650 left of the grind for the day. If I could just get a frostbite staff, that would be fucking amazing. That would be such a huge upgrade to my account.
So for the icy skeleton, for now I'm actually ending at about 894 kill count. For those of you who are in my Discord, you know that I slept for 14 hours last night. Don't know how. But anyways, recently I've got myself an icy kite shield, I still have that icy spirit shield, as well I have a staff of ice now. On top of that, I'm not really sure where, but I got a code key, so quickly using this. Oh, not bad. But the main reason why I'm actually at the soul room, I have 2500 icy skeleton and 1200 shadow king to open. 12 keys and another 6, not bad. Over to the soul chest, boys. Come on, dude, can I actually get lucky here? I've literally never gotten a drop from this chest before. And 6 shadow king first. Nothing notable. Over to 12 icy skeleton, please, dude. Yeah, I didn't think so. Hey, on the plus side, I got a basket of eggs. Easy, dude. I'm still gonna be killing the icy skeleton for a little bit, because like I said, guys, I do want to upgrade my magic quite a bit. I am gonna wrap up the episode here. I apologize for the short one. I promise the next Iron Man episode is going to be at least 10 minutes. We'll get further into our season task, we'll do some more dailies, we'll move on to raids. It's gonna be fun. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the 6th episode of my Iron Man on Dreamscape. You guys seem to really be enjoying this series, and if I'm being honest, it's actually pretty fun. Link down below if you guys want to join the number one custom RSPS and become a dreamer today. Quite honestly, I would love to see more Iron Man on the server, so come join an adventure with me today. As well, sometime in the near future, I do plan on putting together either a starter guide or an Iron Man starter guide, just to help out any new players coming to Dreamscape. As well, guys, make sure to enter for that huge giveaway today. Possibly one of the biggest giveaways I've ever done on Dreamscape. 10 2K19 boxes, over $500 today. As well, guys, make sure to join my Discord by using the link down below. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and later.